Fifth grader is this year's winner of the Kentucky Derby Museum's annual student art contest. His name is Cortez Vinson, and he's the first elementary student to win the grand prize in years. WLKY's Gary Parker spoke with a young talented artist and his family.
It is this beautiful painting you see right here that was the grand prize winner of the Kentucky Derby Museum's annual art contest. Now, this painting beat over 280 entries, but what makes this one so special is that it was done by a fifth grader, and it even beat supposedly more advanced high school art students.
I thought I was going to get in trouble.
But that was far from the case when Cortez Vinson was called on to volunteer for an assembly at Breckenridge-Franklin Elementary. Turns out the Kentucky Derby Museum stopped by to announce he was the grand prize winner.
He told us that one of us would be winning the painting and winning the artwork. And we were all excited to win. And I didn't know it would be me.
Vincent beat 280 entries in the museum's annual student art contest, which even included high schoolers.
I thought their artwork was going to be better than mine, but until I figured out I won, I was excited.
Now this fifth grader's outstanding artistic talent is earning him six box seats to the 139th Kentucky Derby.
Now, have you ever been to the Kentucky Derby?
No.
So this will be your first time?
Yes.
You excited?
Yes.
Vincent's painting was chosen for best capturing the spirits of the Kentucky Derby.
I think that it really shows the dramatic side of Derby when the horse and jockey like are coming down the stretch.
Vincent also says when he grows up, he wants nothing more than to be an artist.
I'm very proud. No words to explain it. I'm very happy for him and very excited for him.
And aside from those box tickets, little Cortez is going to receive $500 for his school's art department and a chance to go to the winner's after party at this year's Kentucky Derby. At Breckenridge-Franklin Elementary, I'm Gary Parker, WLKY News.
An additional 50 local students will also win prizes from the Kentucky Derby Museum for their artwork entries.